Welcome to 60 Second Civics, the daily podcast of the Center for Civic Education. I'm Mark Gage. To the classical Republicans whose thoughts on government heavily influenced America's founders, the office of citizen was important. Citizens had duties. They were required to promote the common good over their personal interests. Citizens were expected to be well-informed. They were expected to participate in community affairs. They were also expected to be virtuous and to have the courage to do what was right, even when doing so was difficult. The republics of ancient Greece and Rome emphasized duties over rights. They did not universally recognize the political rights we take for granted today, such as the right to vote, to express opinions about government, or to serve in public office. They also placed severe limits on individual freedoms, such as the right to privacy and freedom of religion. That's all for today's podcast, 60 Second Civics, where civic education only takes a minute.